They say that, my brothers, when you see your wives for the first time in Jannah, and sisters, don't worry, Allah will make you happy. Wallahi, no matter how beautiful the Hur al-Ain are, the Prophet of Allah, he says, your women of dunya, they will be their queens. He says the beauty of the Huris in comparison to your wife in Jannah, it will be like putting a candle next to the sun. Nothing can compare it. Who wants to live in this world? Who wants to live in this world? What does this world have to offer? My brothers, our nafs, our desires can never be satisfied in dunya. It can only be satisfied in Jannah. Allah created it that way. Allah created it that way. Wallahi, bro, your wife. Do you still think that she looks at you and says, oh, you know what, my husband's a gun? You're dreaming, bro. Today I'm gonna even expose the sisters. Bro, have you ever caught your wife just staring at you but not saying anything? See, the men are laughing, wallah, they're laughing. Have you ever caught your wife just sitting in the car, just staring at you, she's not saying anything, huh? You know what's going through her mind? I'm gonna tell you here tonight. She's thinking, oh Allah, how did I end up with this monkey, bro?